Hello, I'm Ryan, and welcome back to the Butterfly Rainforest, the Florida Museum of Natural History. Today's butterfly will be the Sapho Longwing from Central America. It is closely related to the zebra longwing here in Florida. And hopefully you'll be able to see the colors here. It's called the Sapho Longwing, partially because its scientific name was Heliconius Sapho, but it gets that name for this lovely iridescent kind of sapphire blue on the inside of its wings. And it is iridescent, so the angle at which you look at it will allow the color to appear or disappear. Because of that name, it's also sometimes referred to as the sapphire longwing. But like other longwings, he can potentially live much longer than the average lifespan of a butterfly, which is about 2.5 weeks or so. But longwing butterflies like this can live potentially 6 or 7 months if they're able to continuously ingest pollen along with nectar. This pollen is rich in protein, or most butterflies just feed on flower nectar or juices from rotting material. That doesn't quite give them as much nutrients as the more balanced diet with the pollen that longwings are able to achieve. Long story short, eat a more balanced diet. Yeah. Hope you've all enjoyed, remain healthy and safe, and have a great rest of the day. Thank you.